be spotted by the HBK and Lindsay Buick, as well as Tiffany's Hair Salon and Nail Spa.
Looks like a 500 bucks. I'm not sure how this goes right now.
They are loose again, Brian.
They're apart.
Neither one of these drivers are going to want to give an inch to real a veteran presence in there. Mike Taylor, he was a mini champion 2 years ago. We got Darren Boyd in there. He was last year's mini car champion. They decided to take on another class with the full size big stock pickup truck. Dave Johnson, Ricky Dave, as he's called, will be back later. But it is just a matter of time, and Davey is not the drive shaft. Count is on the 690. I can see the drive shaft spinning into the dirt right now.